Yo guys, it's Epic Tiber, Nico the Pro here, and today we are doing a video about Skywars, and we're gonna win this, like, for sure, Yo guys, it's Epic Tiber, Nico the Pro here, and today we are playing some Skywars, because Skywars is the, like, the most competitive game ever, like, it's impossible to win Skywars game, so we're gonna literally do this, like, we're gonna win this, because, you know, Pro can win this. Okay, so let's go, and let's go to mid. I have speed, so nobody will knock me off the map, like, Why would anyone want to do that? I mean, that is so mean. Why would you want to do that? Like, what do I want to do today? Oh, nothing. I just want to throw people off the map. Okay, everybody took those chests already. Let's see if there is a chest up here. No, there is literally nothing. Why am I so retarded and I don't know how to play this game? And why are those people teaming? Oh my gosh. You die, please. Please die. Literally, just a bit. I don't mean a lot. Just a bit. Oh my gosh, can you die, please? Why am I so bad at this game? Okay, good. He died. Oh my gosh, there are so many more people trying to kill me. And probably with so much more stuff than me. But I don't care, because I'm gonna go. This guy actually knows how to use a fishing rod. But I'm getting pushed by the other guy. So why not? I feel like... Why not? This game is going kinda poorly right now. Can I use an actual sword? Oh, thank you really much. At least I got that, you know what I mean? Oh my gosh. You guys enjoy? Oh no, fight each other, don't fight me. I'm a good guy. I'm a perfectly good individual, okay? I'm a good individual and you can enjoy fighting yourself. Oh my god, I didn't even take a heart of damage from that fight. But now I'm gonna get destroyed by this other dude and I lost all my speed. Oh, can I go up here? Can I go up here, please? I just wanna enchant my everything, okay? Oh no, this is going to go poorly, because he's going to try to get up, and I'm going to die, and there are 5 people left. What is this game? I don't understand. Okay, what is this game? Literally, what is this game? Who created this game? Oh my gosh, where do I go now? I'm stuck. I actually got myself stuck. That's nice. We're going to wait for a refill, because why not? Oh, I really want to enchant. Oh, those guys are doing bad stuff there. Do I have a bow? Yeah, I feel like I have a bow. Okay, let's keep this on. Okay, let's blow him to death. Oh my gosh, I actually hit him. I'm such a good person. Okay, Oh, I didn't realize there is an enchanting table over here. Oh, smite. Okay, useful to kill a bunch of zombies, I guess. Oh, why am I even enchanting this? I'm so dumb. I could have used it for protection. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna enchant this because the leggings are probably gonna be used for protection 3. So I'm gonna enchant all of this. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're getting protection, we're getting stacked. I only need an anvil now, and the thing that I don't have is an anvil. That guy has, like, literally everything, and it's, like, enchanting. Okay, let's go, guys, let's go. I feel like I can kill him and retrieve what's mine. Go. Oh, no. Die. What am I doing with my life? Okay, please stop. Please walk off the edge and die. Okay, thank you really much. That was really a really smoothful ending. Okay, where is my anvil? Did somebody just steal it? Like, people just don't do that. You don't go to another person's base and everything and just steal the anvil. What happened? Oh, okay, the refill. Oh, protection 4 for your boy. And then what else do we have? Oh, we got a compass for your boy. Oh my gosh, it's right there and he's shooting at me. Oh my gosh. Okay, should I? Oh no. This guy's gonna kill me. I already know he's gonna wreck me. He's gonna wreck my face. Oh no. Okay. He doesn't have as much stuff as me. Oh my gosh, he has a blade. Oh, this turned out to be evil. Oh no. This guy's a pro. This guy's really a pro. I know that I have much more stuff than him, but this guy's actually a pro. Okay, I have to. I am a noob at this game, so this is why I lose, basically. But he's a pro, so, oh, he just jumped off the map by himself and said no before dying. I feel sorry now. I totally didn't deserve that win, but who cares, you know? This is Skywars, this is not a serious game. But anyways, dude, I hope you enjoyed this video. It was really amazing to make a record. I don't know how I managed to do that without, you know, messing up everything. Because, as you know, I really suck at fast-paced games, like Skywars. I'm somewhat good at Bed Wars, but Skywars, no. Skywars sucks. I mean, I suck at Skywars. Skywars is actually a pretty good game, if you know how to play it. But anyways, dude, I hope you really enjoyed this video, and I'm gonna see you guys in the next one.